Robby, you worked pretty hard before going out to practice. You like to get the body hot and ready to go?
Yeah, just try to get a good warm-up, good sweat going, so you don't pull anything on the court because you're running full speed from the first point. And it's just a different way to stretch and kind of warm up, but it's been working for me so far.